a possible new coronavirus symptom that is beginning to reveal itself. Our medical correspondent, Dr. John Torres, joins us now. John, tell us about these reports we're hearing of people losing their sense of smell and taste.
Lester, coronavirus is a respiratory virus. It invades your nose and throat, so it can interfere with the special nerve receptors that signal smell to your brain. And once you lose your sense of smell, you can also lose your sense of taste. The major concern is that in some patients, this might be the only symptom. So if you suddenly lose your sense of smell and don't have allergies, that's a red flag. Call your doctor. You'll likely need to self-isolate for 14 days so you don't spread it to others. The good news is we're hearing once patients recover, they regain their senses quickly in just a few days or weeks.
All right, that's good to hear. Dr. John, thanks so much.